first time I saw him was 88 at Maxwell's in Hoboken, and they had a lot of amps for a 200 capacity room with a tin ceiling. It's just been amazing to watch the progression over the years, you know, just watch them develop and keep the following, you know, sort of circle back on what they did originally. The fact that we're all here and still making music and people are still showing up, it's a pretty great thing. I got the call a couple months ago just saying, hey, we're doing these shows, do you want to come out? And I said, hell yeah. And then they're like, what do you want to do? I said, you guys call it. And then they said, how about we do Freak Scene?
Thanks, you guys. Thanks so much for having me come up. It's a lot of fun. This is pretty crazy. 30 years.
All right.